CYAN said something about restraints. That CYAN warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Take it down.
Thank you.
restraints. Is that what the tower is for? The new unit that CYAN warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Take it down!
Thank you.
new unit that CYAN warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Take it down!
Thank you.
stop it from repairing the beast!
Pulse gives them energy. Repairs them. CYAN warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Take it down.
That CYAN warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Take it down.
Thank you.
said something about restraints. Is that what the tower is for? That CYAN warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Take it down. Thank you.
whatever you're going to do to that tower, do it now. Must be as you say. The tower is the key. Perhaps it must be destroyed.
Destroyed. Core access attained. I am initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center. Ourea, I'm free. You must escape.
My sister.
Aratak! Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters?
Oh.
Gone. What of CYAN?
She said she was transferring herself to the auxiliary center. I think she meant Ourea's retreat at the end of the shaman's path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.
So that's it for the story of the Horizon Zero Dawn. We have completed the main story as well as the DLC, the Frost Winds. This Frost, I think Fireclaw, was my first ever villain, enemy, for which I had to decrease the difficulty. Like, this boss battle was like undeniably my most hardest boss battles, and I failed to do it in hard difficulty. But yeah, the story at the end, it was amazing. I would like to know more about this. I wish I could know more about the Elizabeth Sobek story, but the beginning was pretty slow, uninteresting, like not interesting beginning at the, like, when we started, I was not so curious, but later on as we moved on with the story, it was truly good. And the Silence character was like, he was the turning point of the game. So that's it all. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Ta-da. Have a great day. Be happy and eat your grumpy soup. Ta-da.